Previously on Driver San Francisco.
Okay, you crazed son of a bitch. We're on the interstate just where you said to be.
We've done everything you asked. Now tell us where this damn truck bomb is.
You undercover cops think you're so goddamn smart. We'll take a look up ahead. Two trucks. Good luck.
Two? Son of a...
Car to do this, fast and low.
You sound like you've done this before.
Sort of, so hold on. Glide us underneath each trailer and defuse the bombs.
You're gonna do what? That must be them up ahead.
Yeah, I see them. Okay, here goes.
Oh God, I see it! Keep her steady! We did it! We did it!
Hey, don't get ahead of yourself. We still got one more to go.
Watch it. This is still suicide, man!
Only if we die.
This is impossible!
No, it's not. I'm gonna try again.
As undercover cops, and we never pulled off anything like that.
Isn't false hope a bitch? I've got 10 more just like them cruising the city. Enjoy.
Oh man, we're screwed.
No, we're not. I know a guy who knows a guy, so hang tight.
There's no way we can get to all those truck bombs in time, let alone defuse them.
You're right. Time to shift.
Say what?
Gonna have to get up high and shift real quick to catch all these bombs before they detonate. Take my head off trying to drive under a rig in this thing. No way, this is gonna fit under one of those big rigs. Now, where's the next one? all those bombs from detonating, I'm gonna have to shift up high and move fast. Nice and low. This should do nicely. The next one. Thank you. shifted high and fast to get the big picture. Gotta keep my eyes on the city.
As undercover cops, and we never pulled off anything like that.
Isn't false hope a bitch? I've got 10 more just like them cruising the city. Enjoy.
Oh man, we're screwed.
No, we're not. I know a guy who knows a guy, so hang tight. Gonna have to get up high and shift real quick to catch all these bombs before they detonate. Should slide under one of those rigs, no problem. Yes! Just one more! If I'm gonna stop all those bombs from detonating, I'm gonna have to shift up high and move fast. Gonna take my head off trying to drive under a rig in this thing. No way this is gonna fit under one of those big rigs. Never gets old.
I swear, Joe, one more word, and this record attempt stops here. Now, I'm angry.
You and me both, kiddo. Buckle up, it's gonna get rocky.
Now, you are tempting fate.
You need to step it up, John.
Hope that maniac doesn't have any more bad days planned for this city.
The arachnids while I'm not there. What were you thinking?
I didn't know it could jump so far. I feel cold. Real cold. And hot. And wow, you gotta see these colors.
The Congolese Dream Widow? A single bite means psychedelic brain warp, then coma. Only a shot of adrenaline can save you now.
Listen to me, Sam. I'm gonna get you to a hospital, but you've got to try and stay awake.
What got into you, and why is your head a big balloon?
So warm and fuzzy. Curling up on a big old fuzz bear's tummy.
No, stay away. It's a hungry grizzly. It's gonna eat you.
A bean with a mean streak a mile wide.
Keep talking, pal. Keep talking.
Just leapt at me. Right at my face. That hurt, Tony.
That means you're still alive.
I'm trying to get some sleep here, Mrs. Balloonhead.
Out of my hands now. Just pray the paramedics can save him. Sam! Sam! Stay away! Don't make me slap you!
Just try it, Mrs. Balloonhead. I'm not a great doctor.
So tired. Everything's gone all rainbow blurry.
Listen to me, Sam. I'm gonna get you to a hospital, but you've got to try and stay awake.
Driving round and round and round and round.
You big old talking sunflower, you?
You sleep, you die, Sam! Sam!
Wow, kangaroos!
Kangaroos?
Yeah, wearing sombreros, giving us new look!
Stay away.
Wait, hold on. Or is it walk towards the light? Tell you what, just stay where you are and enjoy the light. Don't move towards it, don't move away from it.
Johnny, with your big balloon head, will you marry me?
With chunks of vomit down your front, you might want to save that question for later.
No, Sam, it's the hospital we're going to. The hospital.
This is fun! Isn't this fun? They look like they're having fun.
Yeah, we're all having a ball.
Do I know you? You look familiar with your big googly eyes.
Just leave me here in the soft, warm snow.
No. Keep talking, Sam! Sorry, Sam, but I gotta get your adrenaline pumping any way I can. Sam, you're gonna be all right.
Hooray! Can we keep all these squirrels? They're so cute.
can talk to the guy he's next to. I think I got us a way in. Dell Williams is driving for Jericho's crew. I'm gonna drop in on him.
Ordell's a thief, but he's not a snitch.
He won't know anything about it. I'm just gonna borrow him for a while.
Deep, deep cover work, huh?
Yeah, that's the idea. He's not close enough to Jericho to blow my cover. I might be able to figure out what they're doing.
The problem's gonna be getting Jericho's people to trust Ordell.
Once he's driving like I do, they're gonna love him.
Key the car. Save you some time. Watch the road rage, buddy.
What do you want, Tordell?
Why are you wasting me on kid stuff, sweetheart? I'm the best damn wheelman in this city.
Ha! We'll see. Can you use a GPS?
If I have to.
Prove yourself. Complete this route and don't hang around. You're up against the clock. Tordell. Call me sweetheart again, and I'll string you up by the balls.
Oh, bear that in mind, honey.
Just keep pushing me. You got stones, I'll give you that. Get a move on.
Just watch me.
Don't get cocky. Clock's ticking, Ordell.
Nah, just warming up. Give me another shot.
I don't do second chances. You're done. Looking good, Ordell.
Impressed yet?
No. Oh. yourself, are you?
Do I look worried? And don't sweat it. Saving the best for last.
Not bad, Ordell. Not great, but not bad.
So when do I see some real action?
Relax. You'll get the call soon enough.
I just bumped up Ordell's cred with Jericho's crew. I think we got us a ball game. Okay, we've got Ordell moving up in the world, and Layla's still in town. Which means that whatever Jericho's got cooking, he still needs his eyes on the city.
Thank you.
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
I don't get it. Why would Jericho want 3 tankers full of ammonia?
Charlie, step on it! Now, Charlie, keep your eyes on the prize.
If I do that, it'll probably crash.
Charlie... girl arrested is not the best way to get out.
Do dinner tonight?
Don't get ahead of yourself. Another one down. I am so impressed. Really, I can win this race.
I do not need that kind of distraction right now.
You know, if you're gonna take a girl out, you'll need to dress up a little.
Yeah, of course. You like Cordon Bleu?
Gordon who?
Much in the bag.
I had no idea you were so experienced. This is how you treat a girl?
I mean, second and losing the cops?
Shh, baby. You did good. Real good.
I know there's crates of fake meds right there on the damn street.
They got permits, right? And we've got a procedure to follow.
We'd need a warrant, and by the time we got one, the stuff will already be on the streets.
Damn procedure! We're police. We should just drive down there and roll over that stuff.
In another life, my friend.
We're gonna take this car and destroy thousands of dollars worth of counterfeit meds.
You serious? This much for 10 years. Devlin, I'm starting to have second thoughts about this wish fulfillment stuff.
We're going all in. You'll like it, I promise.
I think that's most of them.
Most of them ain't good enough.
Good! That's the dealers.
Steady, Ron.
Are we gonna finish this?
Yeah, what the hell? We've gone this far. Show these guys how real police work gets done.
All right, we got 5 minutes to get to this meeting.
Every citizen is just a vigilante waiting to happen.
This is it, baby. You, me, and 5 million dirty ways to stay happy.
Have you checked under the car?
For what?
Car bombs, you idiot!
Somebody was in.
got it, no matter who I am.
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
Tanner, Tanner. Forget it. Tanner.
Hello?
Something just doesn't make sense.
Oh, yeah? Well, just add it to my list of crap that don't make sense when I'm with you.
Hey, just a minute. Jericho's a grade A gangster, right?
Point being?
He's not a mass murderer.
Ah, bull. He blew up a daycare just to pick a dollar out of the rubble.
No, that's not what I'm saying. Revenge costs money. It doesn't bring it in.
Ah, why are you overthinking this?
It just doesn't add up.
So explain it to me then.
Look, I can't.
Come on, I'm all ears.
Look, it's not
what?
That...
I'm still not hearing your genius explanation,
hey,
John.
Don't be an asshole.
Oh, I'm the asshole. That's real
oh,
nice.
God damn it, Joe.
What?
Look, if it was just
if
that...
If it was just that what?
It was just that, that... If it was just that simple...
Oh, yeah, I'd love to hear
that. Yeah, if it was just that simple...
You're blowing hot air, John. You're blowing hot air like a big old...
Like that. Jones? What the hell? Oh, man. Jones, the city, all frozen. Oh, man, I've lost it. I've totally lost it. Like a rush of blood.
at me. What's happening to me?
Damn it, Ricky. This guy's losing a lot of blood. Call for a...
Whoa! Okay. This changes the game. Right, asshole. Let's see you get away from me now. Never thought I'd say this, Jones, but I kind of miss your smart-ass comments. Oh, yeah. I'm back on my game.
There's got to be some explanation for all this.
You blowing hot air like a big old asshole. It's called a brain fart. What the hell are you doing?
Just some more strange crap for you to put on that list of yours, Jones.
All right. You lost me there, man.
In the time between my snapping my fingers and you hearing it, I was somewhere else. I was on some goddamn death race. In some nightmare remix of San Francisco.
Yeah. Okay, John.
I'm serious.
Damn, John, you're either screwing with me or scaring me. I don't know which.
I'm serious.
Hey, listen, man. Everything's gonna be okay. We'll pull you through this, whatever it is.
Yeah, thanks for the support.
No, I mean it. You're gonna pull through. I know you can hear me, and everything's gonna be okay. What?
Let's get moving.
Tanner, talk to me.
I've got nothing to say.
Ah, bull. Whatever happened back there, it freaked you out. And it freaked you out with that freaky hoodoo you got going on, then I'm pretty freaked out too, man.
What if I am losing it, Jones? What if this is all in my head?
Oh, please, that's all you're worried about? Look, the difference between you sane and you crazy is that you drive slightly faster. Now, come on. We got a man to catch.
Right. Let's go.
This is Levine and Dyson Dispatch. Why are we in on this?
Ignore him, Lift.
All units, there's been a break-in at the South Court showroom. Four vehicles due to be auctioned this evening were stolen.
But this is Levine and Dyson Dispatch. Why are we in on this?
It's for charity, Levine. A police charity.
Ignore him, Dispatch. We got this.
What did you just sign us up for, Herb?
Hey, buddy, it's for charity.
Look at the map. We're nowhere near these positions.
You got a point. Okay, someone else will get this. Hey, what am I still doing here? If I don't go out and get my eyes on the city, I'll never find those classic wheels.
Get us out of the city straight on the 101, but y'all had to pimp it through the hood first.
Hey, Dermot, this thing's a handful.
That's why you the wheel man, Holmes. You supposed to be good.
Man, this baby doesn't have much juice left in her.
Dog, if you don't get this ride out of town...
Shut your mouth, please! Last legs.
I'm telling you, this baby was loud and proud until you got your paws on that wheel, man. You don't take it to the hole. I'ma drop you myself.
I'm gonna lock your ass in that truck if that's the last thing I do. Time's a-ticking. One in the bag. In here, huh? Sorry, pal. My cause is worthier than yours. Against the clock now, John. That's two of my four good deeds for the day. Hey, who are those guys?
Those guys? Oh, get it together, Marcel. It's time to stop.
I got other plans.
It's Raul. Hey, come on, just give those guys the car. This is what we're paid for. That was ridiculous. Why did they ever hire you, Marcel?
Thank you.
don't want to...
Just sign us up for, Herb.
Hey, buddy, it's for charity.
Look at the map. We're nowhere near these positions.
You got a point. Okay, someone else will get this. Hey, what am I still doing here? If I don't... Roadworthy, it's useless to us.
Oh, I see what happened. No, we stole it from the auction, Marcel. We're selling it to someone else.
Time's a ticking. Ouch! That sound... That's in the bank. Next car.
Check out my ride to some corner gangsters, yo. What you expect? You're gonna kill my payday on the reel.
You do that, I'm a blast. You feel me?
Yeah, I feel you. On the real. Or whatever.
Just stop passing in the stuff.
Man, this baby doesn't have much juice left in her.
Dog, if you don't get this ride out of town.
Shut your mouth, please. Not good enough, Tanner. Looks like the auction is a bust.
To bring it.
You're the decoy, idiot. Good luck with all those cops.
Foghorn, I'm coming for you. Nobody double crosses Bubba W.
Sorry, Bubba, but this cash splits better one way than two. At least I reckon it does.
I'm gonna bring the whole damn pack down on top of you. Then I'm gonna stop you myself.
Do your worst, Bubba. Ain't no way you get that there rig past the cops and catch me too. So long, sucker.
You gotta lead the cops to the real crime. Bag that redneck dirtbag.
Who you talking to, Bubba? You praying to God?
Believe it!
Thanks for the decoy, Bubba! Sorry, Bubba, but this cash splits better one way than two. At least I reckon it does.
I'm gonna bring the whole damn pack down on top of you. Then I'm gonna stop you myself.
Do your worst, Bubba. Ain't no what.
Well, I really should stick with the big rig.
And how are you today?
Okay, yes?
Yes, you look much better.
Huh? That rig won't last long if I'm out here. Boom! Hi, kid.
That's exactly why Mom only lets me spend one day a month with you, Dad.
Well, there'll be a little improvement today, son.
You know what Mom says when I do something bad? She says I remind her of you!
Ouch, kid.
Step on it, will
you? You in a hurry?
A jet sitting on the runway burning fuel. Now hurry up!
Can't let the cops arrest this Bubba guy yet.
Just make it stop!
Thank you.
Nutbag Bubba in this big rig yet.
Baby can do.
All fuel for my case.
Great car. Let's see what it can do.
I don't think this is a good idea. Yep, the car is yours. What's left of it?
Shift. It's a very bad sign for all of us.
I'm not gonna argue.
Ah! The end is closer than I thought!
Thank you.
Aragorn!
I see you!
Damn it, Bubba, I knew you was trouble.
Now to wreck that double-crossing thief guy. Hey, you ready to go?
Boom, boom, I'm the bomber man, OG!
It's time to end this. Something different.
You're in a good mood today.
Oh my God, this is so boring, Sanjay. In Mumbai, driving is like a gladiatorial contest.
You want gladiatorial? We're both backstabbing two-bit wannabes without the sense God gave a chicken. That's how it got to this.
Break routine. I mean, it seems weird. This came from control. What, you think I'm lying?
Boss said we gotta park opposite today.
Why? We'll have to walk across the street.
Some other big deposit or a withdrawal or something. They gotta keep the front clear.
Why break routine? I mean, it seems weird.
This came from control. What, you think I'm lying?
How much cash we got in the back again?
Same as every week, Lewis.
Yeah, but how much is that? I forget.
15 mil.
Huh. A lot of people would love to get their hands on that.
Why the hell do you think we drive it around in an armored truck? Can we hurry it up and get to the drop? Nadine's gonna have my balls if I'm late for dinner again.
But for a security guard, you are seriously whipped.
Was not built to fly! Watch
it, man. That's coming out of our paychecks.
Huh, ain't coming out of mine.
There it is. Not my finest parking job, sure. Oh, God. I gotta find a way to protect that van.
out there for a second.
Oh no, the stars are aligning. This is the beginning of the end.
moving through the van. Damn it! Gotta move fast! Maybe I could shift up high to get a better view. Well, they made it to the van. Gotta kick some ass before they crack that armor.
What did I tell you about staying in your lane?
Weave in and out of traffic at speed?
No, you idiot!
Armored cars barely got a scratch.
All units. units. There's been a break-in at the South Court showroom. Four vehicles due to be auctioned this evening were stolen.
This is Levine and Dyson, Dispatch. Why are we in on this?
It's for charity, Levine. A police charity.
Ignore him, Dispatch. We got this.
What did you just sign us up for, Herb?
Hey, buddy, it's for charity.
Look at the map. We're nowhere near these positions.
You got a point. Okay, someone else will get this. What am I still doing here?
Take it back home. Time's a ticking. Things a handful.
That's why you the wheel man, Holmes. You supposed to be good.
Man, this baby doesn't have much juice left in her.
Dog, if you don't get this ride out of town.
Shut your mouth, please. You okay with riding on the sidewalk?
If it gets me to my money, Holmes.
This old girl can still handle. Four good deeds for the day. lone gun in here, huh? Sorry, pal. My cause is worthier than yours.
Get it together, John. If I don't get these cars into the police truck soon, they'll never be back in time for the auction. Stolen car and the world's a better place.
It's time to stop.
Sorry, Mac, I got other plans.
It's Raul! Hey, come on, just to give those guys the car. This is what we're paid for. That was ridiculous. Why did they ever hire you, Marcel?
Keep this car roadworthy, it's useless to us.
Oh, I see what happened. No, we stole it from the auction, Marcel. We're selling it to someone else.
are intact!
I know!
Yeah! Who said charity can't be fun?
Listen to me, Ayumu. I wasn't really driving those races.
Look, John, it doesn't matter. We don't have a choice anymore. We're racing for Jericho now.
No, no, no!
You can't just say no to these people unless you want to end up like that big guy Krug.
Back for 2 seconds and you boys are in bed with Jericho?
You boys? John, if you got a way out of this, tell me. Jericho owns every race in this city. We don't have a choice.
Damn it.
This would be easier if there were no other cars in the race.
True.
No hands!
Whoa!
I'm kidding. Or am I?
Ace that landing!
Ha, you know it!
Number one again! I told you not to worry!
We barely started. I mean, that's one-handed.
Nice!
Sorry.
Don't be sorry. Be better at driving. Ichi!
What's that?
Number one? Is your driving affecting your Japanese, bro? John. Good drift.
Huh, that's what we're here for, right?
That and winning the race. Minor scrape.
Nothing to worry about.
Cool. Keep your foot down.
Where else would it be? With the wrong guy.
Winners!
We're just leading, kid.
Come on!
thought that jump was gonna end badly.
Have a little faith.
No!
Ugh, that was not planned.
Your name, bro.
I thought you said...
No, never mind.
Stretch, John. Let's show Jericho we're not scared.
By desperately trying to win the race so he won't hurt us?
Exactly.
Keep Jericho happy. Maybe he'll let us walk away.
Ayumu, you have to get real. Jericho is a murdering thug. Any word on Ordell?
Oh, damn, man. We should get you a little bell or something.
Sorry. Ordell.
On a job. You want we should find him?
Yeah. It's time to move him up the food chain.
Be smart, man. Play this one clean.
I plan to.
Play it cool with Ordell. He ends up like Carl Cruz, barbecue. That's gonna be on you.
No pressure then.
You think that Layla woman will show her face again?
Yeah, when Jericho's got something important to do, she gets the call.
You're waiting for what, exactly?
Nothing.
Then drive.
Well, that didn't take long.
They never leave me alone. First lose them, then I'll tell you where to go.
I'm Ordell, by the way.
You are? I'm your passenger, Ordell.
Good to meet you. Credit, these cops are persistent. Forgive me, guys, but I'm deep undercover here and you're messing up my play. Better have their seatbelts on. I give them credit, these cops are...
They're gaining.
No.
It looks like they're gaining. Keep going.
Yeah, they're falling back.
Now what? Get me to the industrial park.
Just drive there?
Oh, gee, do you have a magic wand?
No, I was just...
One more word, Ardell. Just one. Just keep going.
This guy where he's going. Sorry.
If it doesn't slow us down, I don't care. Driving. You said it.
You have to tell me how the cops knew where to find you.
No, I don't.
Thank you. Well, you were right. Fed's here, too.
It's predictable. Get me through here any way you can.
How am I?
Just do it.
Is this car tagged?
I'm in it. That's all you need to know.
When I've got you to wherever it is we're going, is there anything?
Take me to the large barn on the lower slopes, and you're never going to see me again. So no, there's nothing else you can do.
We got another cop.
You think this is a game?
Forgive me, guys, but I'm deep undercover here, and you're messing up my play. Might want to grab on. Well, they better have their seatbelts on. Hey, we lost one.
Great, let's stop and have a milkshake.
How many are there back there?
Enough.
I didn't know we had so many people on patrol.
We
the people, you know? Seriously, when we get there.
You ever watched a man on life support? All those valves popping and wheezing. But it's that helpless look in their eyes. You know what it says?
No. What?
It says, I wish I hadn't asked so many dumb questions.
Can you tell Jericho I did good when we arrive?
Until I'm exactly where I need to be, you didn't do anything.
What now?
It's for you.
Hello?
I don't know what's come over you, Ordell, but keep it up. There's a job coming, something big. Messing up isn't an option, understand?
Sure, I understand. It seems like Ordell's going places. Whether he likes it or not, I'm along for the ride. Now we're getting somewhere. Ordell's almost incited Jericho's terrorist plot. We've got a new face in town. And this big job Layla talked about. Looks like all this hard work is finally paying off.
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
Sam-